When I met my current advisor, I was just blown away by her passion and her enthusiasm.
I have always been passionate about renewable energy technologies. So the interdisciplinary bioenergy research here at K-State, coupled with the available NSF funding, attracted me to K-State.
I have two major advisors. They're both very supportive and spend time working on my research. And whenever I have a problem, I just run to them.
And there are only a few select programs that focus a lot of their attention on radiation detection. K-State was one of the larger facilities and has a lot of experts in the field here as far as faculty members, so it made the decision pretty easy.
I saw the academic profile of my advisor. I saw he has a good publication, and the engineering college here is also famous.
I have got a very good match between my research interest and the ongoing projects, and that made me to choose K-State for my graduate school.
As an undergraduate, I got the chance to work with some really high-powered research faculty, and I really liked those faculty. And so then when it came time to pick a grad school, K-State was very high on the list because I knew the faculty at Kansas State.
He always answers my problems patiently, and I can ask him questions at any time. He will answer it at once. And also, sometimes I make some mistakes. He always encourages me to forget the mistake and learn from it, and then try again.
The quality of education and how the professor helps students to understand in courses and even in the outside the class, the help outside the class, it was amazing.
I work on pavements, mostly on asphalt pavements, and I work on RAP, which is reclaimed asphalt pavement. It is sustainable. I feel like I am helping building a greener world in future.
All of the research we do is on the cutting edge of knowledge, and it's really exciting to know that you are on the cusp of what humanity knows about a certain subject.
I knew that I wanted to work in nuclear imaging, and in order to get into that field, having a nuclear engineering degree with an emphasis on radiation detection was really, really important and beneficial. And our detection program here at K-State is one of the best in the country.
Facilities at K-State are just fantastic. I know in the Biosystems Engineering Department, we have a workshop where you can go and you can build or construct anything you need to. And for my research, I've needed those facilities several times.
The department can offer labs with equipment that is used in the industry.
And I think this is one unique thing about K-State. With your labs that the department provides for you, have equipment to do your research, but then all over campus there are other resources, and if you want to try something new, if you want to use a new analytical technique and you can find it on campus, you can email professors or postdocs and they will run your samples for you, or they will train you on their equipment. And I found that access was critical to being able to do some really cool stuff in the lab.
Have that opportunity to learn more about it and have that hands-on experience with this newer testing. It's just a great opportunity for me and for my future. And you see a lot of that happening here at Kansas State.
The last words I'm gonna say about K-State engineering is the powerful. Because we are really doing something have big impact in the research and in people's everyday life.